does. And I think there's a disconnect. And I think that there's something missing where somebody looks at what the government's doing. They're doing a lot of terrible things, as we discuss here regularly on Free Talk Live. They hurt peaceful people. They threaten people. They bend people over. They put those people in jail cells. And that's bad. You know, there's no... that you empower them by doing what you're told. Oh, I want to open a business, so I got to go get a license, and I've got to jump through all these hoops, and I have to have my tax paperwork in order, and make sure that I pay all the fees and the bribes, because that's really what we're talking about here, right? When the government has a licensing fee, you're just bribing them to leave you alone. That's all they are. They're protection racket.
Raft.
It's the mafia. So... yeah, of course the mafia is going to keep behaving like the mafia as long as people keep doing what they're told. Oh, yeah, okay, I don't want to get my shop torn up, so...
oh, shit. Hey, you got fucking fire on your damn... 10. Sure.
was behind it. And I actually have it on video. Well, I got a camera rolling for insurance reasons.
What happened?
I don't know exactly what happened. I think he had a bad tire. Some piece flew off it. And then next thing, maybe a minute down the road, there's an explosion. Like, the tire, I guess, blew up. And at that point, it was on fire, and he kept driving a little bit, and I was trying to get his attention. Like, I was flashing my lights, honking the horn. And once it got big enough, he stopped. So, it was too late by then. If he had stopped sooner, we could have probably put it out, yeah. So. I guess I'll shoot some video of it.
No, I don't know. I didn't really ask him. I think you're recording.
Yeah.
Are you? Okay. That's different. Mine turns like a big blue. Wow.
Hopefully I can get it out right away. Wait a second.
Well, the hard thing now is see it's in the bed.
Yeah.
I don't know how they're going to shoot it in there.
It burned a hole through the back.
I know, that's crazy. I guess they're going to go through the hole. I think they got it under control now.
Where are you heading to?
Montague.
Okay. I work down in Northfield. Sorry about your extinguisher.
Oh.
I guess I'll try to get them to give it back to you. Oh, it's my car.
Get out of there.
Sure.
Well, if I can, I don't fucking know, man.